So here I have a Full Auto Scar Heavy, Full Auto Scar Light, and I'm doing a video called Why You Don't Want a Full Auto Scar. So first I will demonstrate with the Scar Heavy and then I'll shoot the Scar Light. Just 5 rounds for demonstration purposes. So the reason that you don't want a full auto scar